I'm here at this creek, and I just caught this nice bullhead. Now, the bullhead around here are about this big, and this is crazy for the size around here. So this is why you always use stinky bait, and usually you shouldn't use a bobber, but when it's really deep, you might want to use it. But that's a nice bullhead.